Hello everyone and welcome back to the Adore Beauty YouTube channel. If we haven't met before, my name is Amelia. In today's video, we're going to be talking about claw clips and I'm going to be showing you a few different ways to style your hair with them. But before we get stuck into it, please make sure you hit that subscribe button and you join the Adore Beauty family. And if you do like this video and you want to see more from us, make sure that you hit that like button. But for now, let's get into the video. If like me, you grew up in the 90s, or if you were just old enough to be doing your hair in that decade, then claw clips will be nothing new to you. This is an accessory that I used in my hair all through that decade, and I personally love that it's back and it's cool to be using them again. So we have a few different ones that we're going to be talking about today. So the two bigger ones are from Mermaid Hair, and these are more on the bargain end of the spectrum. They're really well priced, and these are conveniently called the 90s claw clip. And then we have one that's more on the bougie end of the spectrum, and that is this beautiful tortoiseshell hair clip. Oh, don't break the bougie one. And we have this really beautiful tortoiseshell hair clip from Balmain, and this one is a little bit more petite. So let's talk a little bit about some hair prep. If your hair is like mine and it's more on the fine side, then you might like to put a little bit of texture into it. So that's why I've started out with hair that is freshly washed and I've added a little bit of a wave to it. And then I'm also going to be using this dry texture spray from Orbe. Any dry texture spray will do. I just like to give my hair a little bit more movement and then also use a product that's going to give it some grit so that my hair clip can actually cling onto my hair. If your hair is too clean, it might be too slippery and it may fall out of the clip. But it all just depends really on how thick your hair is or what the texture is like. If you have a natural curl to your hair, then a claw clip will just be so easy to use. And there's really also no rules on whether your hair should be straight, curly, wavy, coily, whatever. Personally, I just prefer for my hair to have a little bit of a wave to it. So let's get stuck into the style. So the first one we're gonna do is a really easy half up, half down style. And I'm gonna be using this really beautiful Balmain tortoiseshell clip. So what you wanna do is basically split your hair either right in half along your skull or just wherever you kind of wanna add that lift. So for me, I'm gonna go about where the arch of my brow is. And then I'm just going to twist my hair, take the clip, and then just clip it. And then I'm going to just take some bits in the front and then just bring them down so that it's framing my face. So that's the half up, half down look. That's why I like to give my hair a little bit of texture and have it be wavy when I do this, because I don't have to worry that I haven't gathered enough hair and it's like not even or and it's not like super clean looking at the back, because the thing is it's just meant to look a little bit undone. So it's really nice and kind of like a carefree sort of look, which I really like. So that is the first style. Now we're gonna go into an updo with the clip. So we're gonna go for one of the bigger ones, and that is the 90s claw clip in clear from Mermaid Hair. So for this style, your hair can be straight, it can be wavy, whatever you like. I love using a larger clip and doing a style like this if my hair is a little bit dirty and I wanna give myself kind of like that sleek look, but also have it be a little bit kind of undone. So my hair is kind of parted in the middle, so I'm going to take it and then just tuck it behind my ears. I might leave a couple of little tendrils out, totally up to you. And you can either use a hair tie to secure your hair at the back, or you can just twist it and then clip it like I'm gonna do now. So then I'm gonna take the little pony, twist it a bit, and then I'm gonna take the claw clip and then just secure it. And that is the updo with the larger clip. So if you're a bit of a perfectionist and you want your hair to be kind of like more slicked back, then you can take some hairspray and a toothbrush, take the toothbrush and spritz some hairspray on it and then use that to kind of tame any flyaways in the hair. I like to do that. Or if you just want it to be a little bit undone, then you can just leave it how I have. If you have longer hair, then what might happen is your hair will kind of poke out over the top and it might look like a little bit of a ponytail, which is quite cute. And I've seen that hairstyle done. I actually used to wear my hair that way when my hair was longer. So the third style that we are going to do with the pink 90s claw clip from Mermaid Hair is very similar to the second style. So it is a ponytail updo kind of look, but we are going to be tucking the pony, my non-existent pony, into the clip so that it's not spouting like a little fountain from the back. And then this next style is going to be where we gather the hair a little bit higher on the head and we are going to be tucking the pony into the clip. So I'm going to turn around and show you how to do that with my non-existent ponytail. So bear with me. I know it was very similar to the second one, but if you have longer hair, then you will notice more of a difference in how the hair actually sits in the clip. If you have short hair and you want to wear it this way and you also want the bits at the back that fall out to sit up and just not be in the way, then you can use a product like a hair gel, a hairspray, a wax, anything that's going to give you some hold. Pop that in the hair and then get some bobby pins and then just pin the hair back. And that way you will get more of that sleek updo that you're looking for. But that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed that video and seeing a few different ways to style your hair using some claw clips. I will see you in another video soon. Bye.